though. When it's over, I press rewind. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamin. Oh, what's up, guys? Everybody, welcome to the blogs again. I am back after a very, very long time, and I'm back in my room. As you can see, I'm dying. I'm literally dying. I have a mask, and I need to put that on. So okay, so I have like these allergies that are like kicking me. I'm getting giving me headaches and stuff, and I need to pack. So this whole weekend, Saturday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, I am going to Japan. It is gonna be very, very lit. We're gonna have fun, and it's gonna be with my uncle. So. He's not gonna mind me vlogging and stuff, but yeah, I need to pack. I have an empty suitcase. So I have another suitcase. I have to get my camera bag packed, and then I have to get my other thing packed so we can be all ready and handy and dandy to go to Japan. Whew. This is gonna be one of my favorite trips that I've ever done, and I need to make sure I can pack enough stuff. And hopefully it's not too cold in Japan. So wish me luck. Let's get packing. Let's see what I can get, and alright, yeah, see you guys whenever I leave. Alright, my room is literally a mess because of all this clothes I'm getting ready to put into my carry-on. My luggage over there, I don't know if I put it into my bag. A little too bulky, but I'm gonna take this Nike backpack, nice and tight, and then my carry-on right here, I'm gonna put a lot of my clothes. So maybe like pants on this side, and then like underwear, socks, and like shirts are gonna be on this side. I am so excited, I'm so pumped. Oh, and then I have to do an essay. It's like due Sunday, and I don't think I will be in America at all. So I don't know if I can even turn that in, and it's for my college class. So I'm really stressing, but the good thing is I'm gonna stay up all night and do that essay, and then I can sleep on a plane, and then when I get there, I won't be jet lagged, and haha, this is gonna be amazing, amazing, and really, really fun. So I'll see you guys there. All right, maybe I might come back and interrupt. We don't know. I don't know. Okay, alright
guys, so I'm in the car. We're about to head over to Japan. I woke up with the worst headache ever, and I'm like, oh. It's calling because it's freaking, what time is it? I'm eating vitamin C's. It's 3:25 in the morning. Holy, it was early, and I went to bed at like 10 or 11, so I'm running on very, very poor hours of sleep, so I'm probably gonna sleep on the plane, and yeah.
DFW airport, and I cannot hear out of my left ear. I just can't hear in general because of the flight, and my ears are like popping like crazy. At the airport, our flight doesn't leave until like 12, and it's like 7:51, and we have about 4 hours to spare. And so I'm just chilling in this little lounge area. I know I showed a little bit in that little montage, just saw there's this piano here. I jammed out on it. It's a really nice piano. Like the ways the keys felt, it's just like, it was amazing, and there's a lot of food here, a lot of great things. My allergies are killing me, but about that, it's pretty nice place. Well, I guess I'll see you guys in 4 more hours. Yeah.
So we made it in Japan, but now I'm tired. And we went through customs, we went through everything, and now we're here at the bus. I still can't hear out of this left ear.
And my right ear's the only one that's popping. It's whatever. But we're here, we're hip with family, and we're gonna go catch up.
Ever. I took a shower, and whenever I showered, it was like really hot and it gets steamy. It literally steamed up everything except for this main area right here, which is cool. So it's like steamy and then it gets like clean. So I did something, yeah, that's pretty cool. This sink's amazing. They have provided like in bottles so you can't steal it, I guess. Some stuff. They give you stuff in the lobby, like razors and stuff. This water is drinkable in Japan. Didn't know that at all. And then this is like the best thing ever. Can I spray as a bidet, spray your butt. And then this thing is heat warm toilet seat. I want one of these toilets in my house. It's so magical. But it's currently 11:30. I have to wake up at 7 tomorrow, so I'm gonna go to bed right now. And I'll catch you guys later. All right.